Number second is district road. The district roads connect the major regions and cities with the taluka. Number third is state highway. State highways connect the state capital with the district headquarters and important cities. Students, the road which connects the main center with main villages, taluka center or cities of district is called district road. The road which connects the capital with district headquarters and important cities is called state highway. National highway. National highway is the most important highway. It connects one state with another. It connects the main cities, ports, administrative headquarters, etc. There are approximately 50 national highways. National Highway number 7. It being the longest highway of India, it extends from Varanasi to Kanyakumari. National Highway number 35. It is the shortest highway. It connects Kolkata to Bongaon, the city near the border of Bangladesh. Students, the road which connects the main cities, ports, administrative headquarters of the country, etc., is called National Highway. They are the most important highways. They connect one state with the other. They also connect main cities, ports, administrative headquarters, etc. There are about 50 national highways in India. National Highway number 7 is the longest highway in India, which extends from Varanasi to Kanyakumari. National Highway number 35 is the shortest highway, which connects Kolkata to Bongaon, the city near the border of Bangladesh. Think, in the photographs given above, the milestones had the top color green and yellow. Why? Students, in the photograph number 5.10 given on page number 45 of the textbook, the milestone has the top color green, which shows state highway. And in the photograph number 5.11, the milestone has the top color yellow, which shows national highway. Things to know. Golden Quadrilateral is under construction in India. It will join the metropolitan cities like Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata and Chennai. Its length would be 5,846 km. There won't be any railway crossing, but 75 overbridges would be constructed. Students, second mode of transportation is railway. Indian Railways is very important mode of transportation. Many people travel together at the same time. Goods in bulk quantity can be transported together. Traveling has become faster and today, instead of coal, diesel or electric engines are used. There are metro rails in Delhi and Kolkata. Students, railways are a very important mode of transport in India. Trains are able to transport large quantity of goods or large number of people at a time. With development in technology, trains have become faster. Instead of traditional coal engines, they now use diesel or electric engines. Delhi and Kolkata even have metro trains for traveling within the city. Students, if you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel Asma Babwani. Click on the bell icon to get the latest updates. Like the videos, share the videos. And do comment on all the videos.